Ghost Recon, baby. One thing's a little different. Just a little different. Now what I did, I purposely started over just so that way it'd be something different. So I started over straight into the mother missions. You know what they call basically fighting against the Boldarks. So I'm fighting against the Boldarks at extremely low level. No add-ons, pretty much. No upgrades really. Probably upgrades to the gun. We got any skills. I'm pretty much starting from zero, like a level 5 or some shit. she's asleep, so I'm back. Yeah, so I'm finna shoot some shit up and kick ass, take names for a while. You know, I ain't gotta go to work in the morning, so I'm staying up right now watching the young ones and shooting motherfuckers.
No one's out here. No one's gonna be out here.
I got enemy contact! Over here!
Copy that, let's get these shit!
I'm gonna find them, and I'm gonna bust their ass.
Yeah, kill them all!
Shit! Contact!
Find these hostiles.
I got you. Let's go.
Copy
you son of a bitch!
Hey! Let's rip him a new one!
Stay down! They can't
keep
take us!
That was a bitch. Thank you, it saved my ass.
Right, keep firing!
Getting out of here!
Fuck, I suck.
God, take him down!
Light those suckers up!
Shit. Go in. This probably wasn't wise for right here. Alright, CeCe, he's gonna be in here. Shit. We got a chopper too. Oh, that's air superiority. Alright, we... Thanks for backing us up, Lieutenant.
Yes, you are.
Actually, I was supposed to go 56 meters up ahead. There's items we need to grab.
56 meters up ahead?
Which means right here.
Where?
Right here.
Below us?
Yeah. I started brand new, so I ain't got nothing.
Well, that's just a normal crate.
Huh?
That's just a normal crate.
Yeah, it's a normal crate.
Yeah. I'm gonna try all this too.
Come on down. Kick ass.
You can play the entire game.
the entire game for free with us.
But I've asked you to download a bunch of stuff already, so it's okay if you don't want to. I know you're running out of space. Is this on Game Pass actually?
Huh? This is on Game Pass, yeah.
Okay. As I said, it must have been.
As a matter of fact, all that stuff that you were talking about, they released it. I saw the upper left-hand corner with her, my new character, which is my wife I'm using. She was playing. She actually tried to try it out. And it showed all the stuff that you had got.
Okay, so yeah, I guess.
So if you're new to the game or a new create a new character, it shows everything that's been released. Which is still cool.
Huh.
Kind of lit. Alright, I need to get the 511 Sniper Gnome patch.
Why?
It's the intel.
How the hell did you not die? What the Alright, these people are immortal. Man, these people are actually immortal. Well, I hit six rockets.
Maybe it's gonna play Muddle. Maybe it's gonna play Muddleland mode without beating the game. I went straight to Muddleland. I didn't even do the first mission. Give me some tea.
Yeah, I heard you. Are you sure
we're in Muddleland? Yeah, we're in Muddleland. I guarantee.
There we are.
I'm just coming here to get the optical camo and basically fight. You know how I do. I'm just basically getting the upgrades and the optical camo and just fight. That's pretty much it. I ain't doing much.
Do you have the optical camo?
Not yet.
You had to do a mission though.
I know, but I was just getting low. I'm just getting level up so I
even. Oh, here. Did you see my health?
Yeah, I see you looking urban, looking real urban right now. That's urban.
That's the way their outfits were in Modern Warfare 2.
Oh, I hear tangles.
I mean, if I had a little bit more money, I could buy the action really good. I could buy pretty much make this exactly like Ramirez. We got a guy behind us.
Oh shit.
Just standing in the monster slashing for the group of things. Thank you.
I ain't gonna lie, playing like this, man, without a lot of upgrades, man, can make the game very difficult.
We're in contact. Shot him.
That's a little about being on the ground. A lot of confidence. Damn, I need more equipment.
the mask that I want to get. Oh, looks so good. Do you know when we say Ramirez, do you know what I mean?
You talking to me?
Yeah.
Fuck no.
Search up, just like on your phone or something real quick. Look up a picture of Ramirez in Modern Warfare 2.
Well, that's what he looks like? Oh!
As close as I can to him.
That's cool. Like my headband?
Because in the Marines, in that game, all of them are UCP camo.
Okay.
But the mask that he has on literally covers more of his face. Like his whole backside. Like you can't even see his face at all. That's the one I want, but you have to actually pay for it, but I don't have enough money. I have $2 left in my account.
Oh, good. Ooh, intel.
Russell, what happened, man? You said you were gonna give me Game Pass. No, I'm fucking with you.
Yeah, I thought I was too, bro, until my refrigerator broke down.
It's all good, man. I'm not worried about it.
Yeah, I had to buy a whole nother, what do they call it? Zero.
I still need more time to buy my Game Pass.
Hell, I ain't by myself. No, you good. I ain't by myself. Game Pass shit. I'm surprised. Glad you did, bitch.
It expires at the end of the month.
Oh, that's probably why.
Depending on what day you bought it.
That's probably why I'm still playing the game. I'm wondering how the hell you're doing.
It's not gonna expire until. Depending on what day you did it, you could have a few extra days. Like, I'll have until the 4th.
Before it expires.
From next month. Depending on whenever you bought, paid for it, is whenever it'll expire. So if you paid for it, like, as soon as the month starts, then it's gonna end as soon as the moon ends. The month ends.
Building cycle. Yeah. Gotcha. Yeah, definitely. I just forgot when the fuck I paid for the bitch.
I just got fucking murdered by a gremlin.
Hey, family code. Let's go.
Where the fuck?
Oh, I also banned something. Another little. Oh, yeah, I don't know this. It's keep going there. To your right there.
I picked that up already. I don't know what the fuck that was. I looked for the intel.
Oh, that's not here.
Well, it's not here.
Somewhere.
Oh, excuse me.
Show to my screen.
Oh my god.
Jesus. Do I have an intel? Are you sure?
It doesn't say there's intel here. Oh my god.
Well, I can't tell because my map don't show me nothing. Cause I gotta go on the big map to see everything. I turned all her shit.
Yeah. If you look at the big map and hover over the bases, it'll tell you what's there.
Yeah.
Doesn't say there's any.
It's up here around front. Somewhere on top of something.
But it doesn't say that there's any intel. That's what I'm saying. There's a vest, the patch, there's the unique one. There's weapon parts, skill credits, and then two weapon bits.
What the fuck? How do you know that?
If you listen to what I just said. if you hover, go to the big map.
I did that. I'm just saying, how did you see that? I thought you couldn't see nothing because you beat everything.
It shows you what you required and what you have.
Well, I haven't gotten that patch yet.
Well, it's over here. It doesn't show me where they are. It just tells me I've acquired it.
You're right there at the info.
I don't see any.
There's one right here.
That one collects any of the intel.
There's intel right there. There's two of them. We'll go down here to this other end. You pointed at. There's something over here.
That should be where the patch is at. Or somewhere on the dock.
I mean, I'll find it later, but I really wanted to get the intel. Really
well.
Oh,
hello, Ladybug. What the hell? Let me see, because the crate should still be there. It's just going to be open for me, that's all. That's because it's normal.
What's wrong?
Your mic's echoing a little bit.
Oh, I got my volume up too high, probably.
There we go. No, I can't hear it at all.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. Still here, but I'm not worried about it.
I can't do shit about that part. This is my $2 Mavco headphones.
Well,
shout out to Mavco. I need my discount on my gas.
Fair enough. Where the hell? Because I went over there and picked it up.
Ain't shit over here.
I swear to God, that's where I picked it up.
That's alright.
Unless it's on this side.
Keep telling me you're going on my hurts. Keep.
I also tried to make an accurate representation.
There it is.
Dying so it wasn't the dock. I knew I wasn't. I wasn't going insane. But I actually tried to make like a little loadout that they use in there as well. Which the easiest one is the M4A1.
Well, that's what I got right now.
Yeah. Like, I've made it color-coded how it is in the game. The stock is, like, khaki or gray.
Oh, you're talking about how you do real life and shit?
Yeah, see it?
Yeah, sorry, I was running by.
What? Oh, there you are, Sam. What's up? motherfucker just left us behind.
I'm going to where it showed the intel was at. It's probably right around here. Y'all gonna be right here. I'm gonna keep on going. I got a truck coming over in order. Oh, there's the intel.
You marked it exactly. I know you don't play Battlefield stuff.
This first person, you can cancel it. I hate to be a dick, but yeah.
I don't stuff because he sat there and was updating and was waiting for it to be done. I mean, some parts of it are first person. I think you can actually play in third person on that. I'm not sure. Might be a setting or something. I know, like, the vehicles you can play in third person and all that.
Well, the game is called Battlefield, and I'm going to be shooting, not driving.
Well, you're
gonna
be driving
matter.
A tank, helicopter, or airplane.
Probably,
jet, I should say.
That's probably your best bet that I do anything for y'all long as I don't
know I do all the flying.
Now, I play War Thunder.
I'm on break one with Bam at the moment, but you've been waiting for that game to update.
I play War Thunder.
And she's on Hunter Call Dog.
Ooh, I got sniped. Careful, CT, there's a sniper out there. I just got sniped.
There, just shot at me. I see you, fucker. Got him. Stabby.
Oh, whoa.
God, as soon as you said that, Bam just got JFK. I have no idea where the hell that was at. That one, I don't know. That was funny.
It's straight, it's behind me.
It must be at that base.
On my six. Facing towards where that base.
To the east?
Yeah, straight in front of you at 12 o'clock. Actually, it was to your right, to your left. To your left. Catty corner to your left. Hey, did y'all ever seen Badland? That's a good movie, man. Watch that movie, Badland. Great for the military movie. What the fuck you doing? Man, put my wife down, bro.
Right here. Well, listen. Your wife died. I'm sorry, I got it.
Tango's behind us. Hear that? Tango's coming.
Oh, what the fuck?
I lost Wi-Fi.
Said that it just kicked me off.
Oh, it just kicked you off? So let's go to 2042. Hey, how you doing, buddy? I know that feeling. I got laid off yesterday.
Hey,
you got fired on your day off? Are you fucking serious? That's a lawsuit, bro.
No, not in Canada, dude. It's not a lawsuit.
EEOC. Oh, you in Canada. Okay, that's different. That's right, the hire and fire. I like War Thunder with the air punch.
Oh, they love. Yeah, I know there's a new battlefield.
Ace.
Is there a new battlefield coming?
Ace.
Ace Combat was my shit.
Oh, there's a...
War Thunder.
No, it's not War Thunder. It was like some game that was okay. That was the building set off. You're like this song, like.
They also see them trying to tie it in together?
It was like your own, like.
Yeah, I can see them trying to do a lot of different shit like that.
And you're like, guns for hire. You get dunk punch and you can fight.
I'm actually in a party. Alright, hold it.
Oh, Donkey Punch to this.
Oh, yes? That was him saying that. Oh, it's a staff. First one of them.
No, I got my phone, bro. Where the hell are they shooting me? Where are they shooting me from?
Alright, everybody in?
If it indicates anything about the last time I played with these band, everywhere and nowhere at the exact same time. They are very determined to get that booty.
Hey, there's a, you get a free skin. He's got a cowboy hat on.
Walter, leave the cat alone before it fucking molests you.
Which is bullshit. He's a Canadian. He doesn't deserve it.
Wow, I'm molesting. That's some new shit.
Oh, yeah, you two should be good at this, by the way. Oh, my God. My arm just... Oh, Lord. Yeah, me too.
So, Crow, I was laughing today. I was reading an article. A political analyst. Yeah, they
didn't look
along very well.
I say fucking let's just vote for Rush Limbaugh. I mean, like, who the fuck is that?
Right, if Joe Biden gets
back in, I think I might move to Ghana.
Yeah, but then we have to worry about Kamala Harris trying to charge him a crime that he
could
put him on death row.
I think I'm gonna go to Ghana. I don't know what everyone's
called.
I'm gonna go to Ghana.
Yeah! Which one?
Now.
There you go. He's already in position.
Hi, guys.
I didn't even notice Crow got in.
I'm clearing up bottom. Keep forgetting I'm fucking line gun.
Is that no?
Again. Yeah, Bam, if you like first-person
games,
you probably love this game.
No, I don't like first-person shooter. Third-person.
Got it.
They brought me that gun.
Most I played a first-person and actually dealt with it was Halo 1.
I was just saying if you liked it, you'd probably like this.
That's
go down.
Wild, be very careful.
Yeah, I see that.
There's two more of them. There's like five of them.
Oh god, he's
a key bag. You know what they need to hear from put on Xbox? That game Helldivers 2.
Oh, they're going to do that.
Kind of
get a charge
of friends, so do that day. It's stupid that
they did, to be honest. That's the only reason they're putting on now. They're not putting around. They were not putting on.
Did they ever go ahead and make a PlayStation exclusive? Which is really stupid. The only time I would agree with something... The only time I would agree with something being exclusive is if it's like a single-player game. Then that I understand. Like how the Spider-Man series is.
I got an Xbox controller sitting right here on my desk.
You know what they need to do?
What? That's one down.
There was a ODST game.
There is.
No. It's like it basically is. Yeah. Well, no. Some company was actually making an actual ODST survivor style game.
Almost the third person.
Then you got canceled.
I like it because I like how the game looks because it reminds me of playing Starship Troopers.
Oh.
Ah, shit. Shot me in the eye.
She's already.
Oh, I'm already.
Oh, Steph, tag the objective. We'll get more points.
Watch for targets.
Honey, protect me for a second. I'm gonna EMP it again.
That was dead body. I just watched her
EMP. Body fall from the
God
to the
damn it! Like, everyone is fucking.
One, two, three. Got it. Fuck it, you coming with me?
Great. The medic is driving the entire team.
Oh, we've already won.
Wow, I dropped out twice. I didn't get shit.
talk telephonics. Telephonetically. That's cool. Your girl can talk telephonetically. Now she sounds now she sounds like my wife, like she's a vet. She's gonna be a Shiro one day.
I just shot point blank with it. Oh god. Let's go, Jets in the background.
I was about to say, you wanna have some fun?
So, are you talking to me, or are you talking to
me? Yes, you.
What do you mean by that?
Pick me, party leader.
Oh, God.
That's so great. I've got
nothing. Do you get a weapon? Like, do you get weapon upgrades in that mode? I can't remember.
No.
I'm trying to get another magazine. It does more.
My sector's clear of hostiles now.
Okay, so what were you planning on? Intermediate or?
Don't mess around. Stay alert.
Wait, are you gonna host and see if that works? I know what you wanted.
If you have to travel while under martial law, you must travel in a Sentinel Corp vehicle.
Ah, fuck it, let's just invite us. Okay, we can do it.
No, it's the fucking internet here.
The fucked up thing is, like, your mic sounds perfectly fine.
Exactly.
Enter the net.
Just being bipolar is fine.
Miss me while you're doing that. I'm close. Okay. I need 20 more kills.
You need 20 kills. I need 20.
I need 10 kills of an underbarrel grenade launcher.
Open.
The Horde Hunter. I'm in. Steph isn't.
I just got the invite.
Let's go.
Okay, so
she's a ninja. Ninja.
What were you playing the AI on?
Conquest. We can do breakthrough. That'd be easy since I just
advanced or intermediate.
Yeah, up to you, I don't really care. Say advanced since we breezed through that. And then after we can show her that mode.
Oh, hey,
your PTSD.
Hey, I can create my own Solid Snake now. Oh.
You can make a female version of Solid Snake.
Oh yeah.
Oh, we're doing redacted breakthrough. Oh, this is gonna be weird.
Your own bone, bone.
You're an anti-terror rifle as a shotgun.
And as long as we don't push too hard, you can sit there and scavenge fucking egg, kills.
Well, that's what I'm going to do. The other one that's really good is... I don't know if the map name is, but it's one of the objectives is just clear chaos.
With my kit, man, I'm having to clean everything all the time.
I just like doing conquests because I can fly my planes and helicopters.
Oh, it's such a weird spot.
Oh yeah, honey, this map is only infantry. There are no vehicles. And breakthrough mode is only there's no jets, I believe. I don't know if there's I think depending on the map, sometimes it's helicopters, sometimes it's not. Ow. I'm already dead.
What's going on?
Due to unforeseen circumstances.
How am I here?
I just stayed there.
Has been canceled.
Throw an AFK. Let's go. Hey, disconnect.
It for some reason.
All clear here. Nothing
only
to report, man.
I play with the party.
Got him.
How long we gotta stay out
so
here?
So you're saying
it's nothing.
Dude, I can sit there and play shit all the time with the regular game chat. It does not fuck up.
You guys just want to use game chat then?
Yeah, oh let's God. Try that.
Alright. You get in and then they'll switch.
Anything new I should know about, Faye?
I'll tell you.
She sounds so gangster. She sounds so
gangster. That part's a problem. Fuck.
That's what she said. Last stop.
Alright,
Bam,
we're all going to game chat.
You good, bro. I do got game chat. Alright.
See, man, I'll talk to you.
Please.
Alright, bro.
Who are you?
Hey, Faye, what's the news?
Today I discovered a new weapon by Thomas
Hardy.
Oh my
God.
Called the Wound. It reads, I climbed to the crest and fog festooned. The sun lay west like a crimson wound. Like that wound of mine. Which for I'd given no sign that it pierced me through. I wonder what it is.
Thank you.
hello, friend. Do you have any information where I can get a hold of this equipment?
You'll find what you're looking for right here.
I appreciate it. See you around.
Want. I don't want any shit, man.
Shit on top of the roof or some shit? Got it. there.
So what do we have going on today, Faye?
I didn't search in there. I ain't found shit.
Oh,
I was right up there. How the fuck did you see that?
Why are you here?
Well, I ain't see you.
Helping you out!
need you at my location.
Roger that. We're moving to you.
Whoa! I see him! I see him! Enemy contact! Come on!
Shot one of them!
Get to my position.
Roger, on our way.
Regroup on me.
Got it, we're coming.
I need you to set in a new position. Over there.
Cool. En route.
Maintain current position.
Copy that. We're holding in place.
Miss him this time.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
I got something for him. Let him try. I won't miss him this time. Thank you.
check your rounds.
Holy shit. Nice shot, boss.
Rally on my position.
Rog, on our way.
Hey man, all good on my side.
Copy.
Anything I should know today?
That's the stuff.
What the hell are we doing here?
This is a bullshit detail.
While under martial law. Have a great day.
You hear that? That sound of nothing happening?
Like any other patrol, except in the dark.
No movement to report?
For your safety, Sentinel Corps personnel have been authorized to fire on outcasts in residential
neighborhood. All clear here.
What the...
What's going on?
Today I discovered a new poem by Thomas Hardy called The Wound. It reads, I climbed to the crest and fog settled. The sun lay down like a crimson. Like that wound of mine, of which I'm for I've given no sign that it could be
have going on today, Faye?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Nothing what are you doing here?
I'm afraid.
Oh, what?
Jeez. Hello, stranger. I need to know how to find this location. Can you help me?
Yeah, I can tell you where this location is.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
On your toes. We got a hostage. Nearby.
Circle one thing at a time. to kill them all. Why did I throw a grenade? I don't know.
All is calm over here.
No changes over here. Nothing to report.
Russia has become weak. I'll pledge my allegiance to the highest bidder before following. target in my sights! Hey, get some! Got him! Come on! Keep firing! Hostiles in the area!